Topic: density. Why do firemen crawl in smoke-filled rooms? Hey, remember, the upper part of the room will be filled with smoke, so crawl while you are going inside.
Ew, I won't. My legs will become dirty.
Why don't you listen? Look, you're not able to breathe properly as you have inhaled a lot of smoke. This happened because you did not care about the density of air.
Well, I know all about cavity, but what's this new thing called density?
Don't worry, I will explain. Density is the measure of mass present per unit volume. Lesser the density, lighter will be the object, and greater the density, heavier will be the object. So in this case, what is lighter, the air or the smoke?
Wait, let me think. I guess the answer is smoke?
Yes, you are absolutely correct. Smoke is lighter than air. As it is lighter, it rises up in the room and occupies the space at the top. Hey, where are you going? It is not over yet. The air being heavier than smoke tends to remain below. Hence, if we crawl, we will get sufficient oxygen to breathe and we can safely come out of the room without being suffocated.